Squash 135 enemies in the same launch. 3 perfect in a row. 15 carry items.
What's wrong? More money.
Wait, how much is this?
Damn, they're all good. More money is good. Next, I think you beat him. Oh, you beat him. Maybe it's by like the number of upgrades. The more upgrades you get, yeah. Plus you're perfecting.
Oh, what?
Okay, I'm pretty sure you went on the ground for that one.
Wait, where did your money go?
You had like 11 grand.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't get it. I think the game broke. It's all your money. Save it for some reason.
I should be a base.
Probably. It's really low level.
If I get this, then I won't be able to like stop when I want to.
Get the cops. See what other gummies you can buy.
Oh, well, a whole bunch.
They're really cheap.
Which one? Yeah,
you don't have that yet. He's a cop. So if you fall down.
Which one do I like the most? This is the...
That's the rock. The car one is actually pretty fast. That's just more item gummies, like the money gummy and bomb gummy.
Oh, what about the ones in the sky?
Yeah, maybe.
They're not doing that one.
I don't know, it's just item.
Oh my god, it's not right.
The minute you give up the game, no. We shall move on. Never end.
Fine, it's a minute ago.
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're going back to the ground.
What's this one?
That's the Nanyan.
I want that one!
It unlocks the Nanyan for the next one. So they start showing up with that. Green place. Not perfect. Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, you should still do it because of the money.
Okay,
I got the thousand yen. Oh, somebody else coming back. Oh yeah. Oh, that's right. You want to build the thing. I forgot.
Of course it is.
Not good for building the thing. Actually.
Oh.
She let her do it.
Stop bouncing.
Busy with important things.
Yeah.
Like video games.
No.
No.
Police. Why am I jumping on police? Why? Why is gummy? Stop it, gummy.
You're not black enough. Oh. Oh. Probably save up 25 grand to buy that new Jawbreaker. I don't know if this game has save.
I mean, I'm pretty sure if I log in.
Yeah. I would log in, but I don't have a password or username. I tried to log in last time, I was like, nope.
He said nope.
And I have like, you know, achievements in this. I played a lot of games this back in the day. Before Gamefly came out. I used to play a lot of Flash games. Flash games were fun. Flash games actually scared the shit out of me when I was a kid.
Why?
Because I have three friends. It's this show about, they have interactive game things.
Oh, just on the car thing.
Yeah, but having three friends are like, you know, the cute little animals, and they just do the most disturbing things for a child. So like one episode, there was a moose in the forest, and the tree fell on his leg.
What the hell?
So he had to chop off
oh
his leg.
Oh my god.
And the whole episode is him chopping up his leg. And after that, I was like, I don't feel safe playing games online anymore. I was like,
sorry.
Six.
I'm sorry you had to go through it.
I was like, this is... No. Alright, let's see. Oh. Oh god.
Somehow.
Magic. Yep, that definitely speeded you up. Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm going to go last.
You got it right.
Oh, for one of them. That way,
no, for the third one, you got it right, then it came red again. Yeah, it's green, then you clicked it again. It's like, no, fuck you.
Is she coming?
She says she's coming. Baby. You should probably get some gummy bears. I don't know.
Still gonna get the first two walls.
Yeah. That's not even a question of the
pitch.
Yeah.
I might not get the second. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, wait, the car got.
Nah. The even faster. You gotta go buy more car, guys. You're not seeing any of them. Again, you're mostly down here.
Aren't they on the ground?
Yeah, they're on the ground. They're car guys. Oh, look at that one. Oh my god, the fear on his face. Did you see that? He had like the most terrified look. Like he knows what's coming. I was talking to you guys one time when I was playing this game, and I was just so distracted. Like, yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
Rim is so low.
Oh. Ow. We're getting like 8 grand before you even get to the last stop. Cops or a gun pick. You can upgrade that guy or give him a rocket. Channel TV about video games. You gotta click it.
That definitely made me go a lot faster. Oh, and in the last part.
Yeah.
I can just not hit the... Too many police.
You're gonna have to upgrade that police thing. Half of them are good guys. Or all of them. Yeah, what are we upgrading? I forgot. Great attention.
Oh, gummies.
Oh, yeah. Where are we? I thought we were upgrading something else.
Get that at the end. That'd be great.
The end?
No, not even that too.
This. Oh, the car?
My foot hurts. Ow. What did I do to my foot? It hurt. That's not fair.
The game is so painful to transfer to a physical state.
I just got 4. I guess I got 13.
What? How did you just get 13? Ah.
I don't know what's going on.
Alright, let's see what we can get. Only the cop. There's some gummy thing you can upgrade.
I need speed stuff. I need gummy stuff. I need right. This.
Get the airplane beat.
I don't really like that one.
Fine.
I'll save.
Save for the nyanya.
But, I mean, you see, I don't really... Should I get that?
I mean, what happens is you're not getting him because he only shows up in the first two areas.
So if I do that, it'll be three?
Yeah, in the first three areas.
Oh, that's...
He unlocks every area. Every time you buy him, he unlocks in the next area.
Yeah, I'll just do this one then.
Alright.
Oh, that's a lot. I don't know. Depending on how much. I'm not gonna hit it, man.
Oh.
I'll just got, calling her.
No.
I heard the thing and that. So your hand goes to your face. I'm like, what are you calling?
No. Damn. I hate calling people on cell phone. First of all, my cell phone is terrible and I can't hear anyone. My speaker band is. It looks like there's a dent. Yeah, look.
Oh, it's a lot.
Are you No, I'm just kidding. No, you can buy him. Spy the cop.
No.
Spy him. They're stopping.
Okay, so I'm
lose less speed when landing.
I need this. That's what. Why did you? Why you tell me to buy that? I need to buy this.
Oh damn. No, like they're gonna practice all. But probably they'll get there. About a superhero who is the Tick. He doesn't know what the hell he's doing. He doesn't know where he came from. He's just a superhero. And his sidekick is a moth. He's the moth. They have the stupidest adventures in the world.